These bubbles are good, but you don't want bubbles around your barbecue gas line. Always check it for leaks using soapy water before you barbecue.